Hi everyone, welcome to another video. This is not an optical illusion. You see, we got rain on the Nordschleife. Okay, this isn't the official version of the Nordschleife in rain, but it's a funny glitch or an interesting glitch which appeared with the latest update 1.47. And yeah, I bet most of you have already seen this, but for those who don't, I have a little explanation how this works, how you get rain on the Nordschleife and how you can get rain on every other track in Gran Turismo at the moment. I don't know how long this will work, because I think there will be an update very soon fixing this glitch, but I hope you can get your favorite track in rain conditions and have some fun on this. First thing is, this only works in lobbies, so you have to create your own lobby. Choose the track Spa and choose rainy conditions at 11 o'clock. Everything else is optional. Now you can launch your lobby. And the next thing you have to do is go into the settings and change the track to any track you want to race in rain. The only thing to do is not to change the daytime. So keep this on 11 o'clock and rain. Okay, we have no water animations on the track, but we have the water spraying behind the car and also the rain animation. You see, the wipers work. Of course, the most important thing are the physics, and those are rain physics, so you need rain tires to survive. In my opinion, even this is a glitch, it's a great experience to drive, and here you can see me having fun in an open lobby race.